I need your advice on Xbox One game installation troubleshooting.
Do you have Comcast?
I do not have Comcast, though ending their service rivals a video game achievement.
If your internet connection is slow, it'll slow down both installs of new games off the server and updates of existing games.
I have a good enough internet connection to see that the Xbox servers are up.
If the game server is down, the game you want won't install. You can test it by checking the game server status or trying to install a different game.
Or I could wait for it to update.
If the machine is trying to run console updates, it'll come before game updates and game installations. In the future, set it up to run updates overnight so you do not have to worry about it slowing down gaming.
Do you know how often I have all-night gaming sessions?
So set it to instant on mode so that it can run the updates on a nightly basis or whenever the update is available, though you'll still need to reboot it after the update.
This does not help me with problems installing games now.
Try letting the game finish installing before you play it. Some of them let you play before it is done installing, but that's not a good idea.
Do you realize that some of the very large Xbox games are 50 gigs, around 10% of the console's memory?
Yeah, and it may not be finishing installing because it is very close to the available memory. You can try to fix that by deleting other games and content you don't want, plus deleting apps to free up operating space.
I know Windows has traditionally had bloatware, but I did not know it extended to the Xbox.
The Xbox One may have trouble installing games because the thing doesn't have enough space to install the game. You cannot upgrade the drive as easily as a Sony, but you can add up to two external drives rather easily.
I do not know if adding external drives or upgrading the internal one is better.
Another reason the game may not be installing is because the game download is corrupted, or was simply interfered with to the point the console is confused.
Do I need to reboot the Xbox One?
Go to Games and Apps, Manage Game, Uninstall and choose the game to remove. Reboot the console, then try the install again.
Sometimes it stops installing around 0%. It is frustrating because that keeps happening.
That happens when it tries to download the game and update for the game at the same time. Reboot the console, disconnect from the internet, install the game, connect to the internet and then let the update happen.
I'll be happy if it just happens and actually finishes, so something else can happen.